Is that Jesus? What is going on here? Where's Gabriel? He is. Gabriel, he's online right now. Because the thing is that we were gonna try to do the game share, but on Battlefield. So I wanted to see if it would work for Battlefield. But I mean, you can just join the clan. I don't have to send you an invite. You just gotta search it. No, it's Arkham Knight. Right now I'm doing a live stream of Silent Hill. This game is freaking scary. I can't even start it. I'm in a room right now and I have to open the door and stuff, and it's just the noise in the background is creepy, man. What are you talking about? Play along with what? Go. Ah, man, I don't know if I should be this close to the TV. Dude, oh my God, have you ever played Outlast? It was free for PlayStation Plus, man. Yeah, it was. I have it, dude. Dude, I'm too fucking scared. The girl was found shot once in the chest from point blank range. The mother, who he shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the father in his car listening to the radio. Several days before the murders,
I just have
say
to.
They heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. They said it was like he was chanting some strange spell. There was another family shot to death in the same state last month, and in December last year, a man used a rifle and meat cleaver to murder his
I don't
entire
want to play
family.
this.
In each case, the perpetrators were fathers. State police say this string of domestic homicides appears unrelated, though it could be part of a larger trend such as
Danny, I'm so
employment,
scared.
child care, and other social issues facing the average family.
There's a room right in. There's a dark room in front of me. I'm scared that every time I turn around, there's gonna be something there. I should watch a live stream before I play this. Or I should watch some gameplay of this before. Oh my goodness. I just walked through another door. Are all these rooms the same? I'm not even gonna look up. I'm gonna look at the ground. I'm gonna stare at the ground the whole time. Yo, these rooms are creeping me out. They're all the same room. I don't even. Oh my god, something just dripped from the ceiling. Danny, there's someone knocking on the door or something. Danny, there's like banging on the door. Danny, I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to play that anymore. I'm done. I'm done. No. Oh, so we might do the tournament tomorrow. Jesus said he might come over my house tomorrow after school. And Manuel too. And we'll probably do the tournament, like us two or us, yeah, just us two. I don't even have a third controller, so like us two versus you or like a random person, I have no idea. Upgrade your town hall, I guess.